Hi fellas, welcome back. This is the next follow-on video in the Grain to Glass for the Hopster Tropics IPA, and I can't fanny about with it because we are short on time. Time is not a friend of mine at the minute because we've got to gotta get it ready for the 9th. Now someone, I can't remember, but I'll put it down below. Someone did say about getting it ready for such a short period of time. Yes, it's going to be young, it's going to be fresh, but the rest, what's left, is going to be in the keg, and I will let that condition and then follow up with the final tastings. But first, let's crack into this. Oh, I'm not going to do a review on it, but just going to crack a drink. I saw out the Hops Tropics. If you haven't had this one already from Oakham, give it a whirl. It's frigging awesome. Green Devil IPA, 6%. Beautiful. Awesome. The next drinky poos I'll be having is going to be on the 25th when I finish my on call, and that's going to be at the Outer Valley Tap. Oh! Yeah, so if you're in the area, swing in, because I'll be there for the Park Valley Pig. I'm going to get this out. Son of a bitch. Can you see that? Then we can dry schnoppler. Dry schnoppler. Oh, yeah. Get my help. Oh. I'll tell you what, fellas, I hit my bloody thumb. I hit my thumb the other day, and it's absolutely, I've lost all power in it for clenching. Oh. Oh. She's out, boys, she's out. But there we go. She fermented well, and she's not looking as dark now, which is a relief. But like I say, we're short on time, so we've got to get this sorted pretty damn quick. Mosaic. We're dry hopping it with Mosaic. And we're using 60 grams of pellet. 60 grams of pellet. Come on! 60 grammage of pellet. Close enough. I measured this out at 80. I don't even want to leave that in there, so I'm just going to increase it to whatever's in there, 79, because I don't want to just leave that in there. It's already been opened, already faffed around with it, so we're going to increase the dry hopping to 79 grams just for leaving that in there. So I don't think it's worth it. So 79 grams dry hop, and I can put that into Beersmith when I get back. My goodness. Let's take off the lid. Get these in. I've lost one. That's not bad. Oh my god, that smells amazing. Right, let's get her back in the fridge. Let's get her back in the fridge, boys. Geffer. Geffer. Oh, she sunk. Oh, she sunk. Oh, 79 grams, boys. 79 grams. Well, you know, it just about cleans it up. It's only an extra 19 grams. You know, why leave 19 grams in the pack? You know, because I wouldn't want to use them for bittering. Mosaic, I'd want to use for back end of the boil. dry hopping and steeping. Don't want to waste them in the boil. So, chipped them in there. Yeah, Derby Beer Festival. And that's good. That's a good. That's a good beer. Oakham Ale's Green Devil IPA. It's very caramelly, and there's a nice level of sweetness in there. I'm gonna wrap the video up, fellas. Well, that's it. Don't forget, if you want a question answering in the video format like we did last time, then head over to the New to Homebrew Facebook page and leave me a message on there. Don't comment, don't leave a notification comment. Actually send me a message, and then I've got them all together, and then I can put together a another video easily, because everything's together. Oh my friggin' right. While you're there, don't forget to share it and like the page and everything else in between. So that's it. Hops and Tropics getting a bit more than what we thought we were going to put in it, but it's all going to be good, man. That mosaic's going to absolutely pop. In fact, it's probably done it a favour with the amount of crystals in there. We'll see. I'm looking forward to seeing how it's going to turn out. I'm looking forward to seeing how people are going to react to it. Well, that's it. So don't forget to thumb up this video, because you don't already know. Don't forget to subscribe. There's a little red button down here that says subscribe. Click it, you won't miss out what's coming next. Share the video, get it out for all to see. And until next time, I'm out of here.